Welcome, welcome, welcome. And to this channel that you have clicked on, I would call the name up, but I don't know which one I'm uploading it to. Hell, I might have uploaded it to all of them. I just want to say welcome. Okay? Oh, Lord. Sorry about that. First and foremost, if this is your first time here, you might want to go ahead and subscribe so you can keep up with all the little quirky things I do. If not, this may not be the channel for you. Okay? But it's no love, no loss. I mean, it is what it is. Maybe sometime I might have something that you're interested in. If this ain't one of the times, you're more than welcome to click the hell off. No love loss. Okay? All right. As you see, this happened 6 days ago. Not that far away from me. I mean, really not. North Watkins Hill. I know exactly what it's at. Nice houses. I mean, crime is everywhere, so we're not going to go there, okay? Crime is everywhere. But it's something in this particular video because the reason I'm doing this. Now, I know y'all have seen the shenanigans that's been going on online. I don't know how much of it is true and how much of it is false. Furthermore, at this point, I ain't got no dog in the fight. And to be honest with you, I just don't see the logic in any of it except for one thing. And I'm not going to speak on that right now. Because everybody else have, and I think you know what that is. But if not, you can always leave a comment and let me know, because right now ain't the time for it. We got to go and do this and get this out the way, okay? All right. So here's the thing. So you say your house been shut up. That's not funny. No. But we're going to watch this little short little, you know, news clipping from someone's house that just got shot up, what, 6 days ago? Right here in the old M-Town, Shelby of the motherfucking county. Hello. Talk about it. Yeah. So check this out. You see, they got up the crime alert. Damn, crime everywhere. What the fuck? What's going on around here? See, I think they shooting now. I hope not, because that shit gonna be in my life. I'm gonna have to redo the shit. Hang on. Yeah, they might be. It's around that time of night they use a book. Look, crime is everywhere. You feel me? Yeah. Like I said, I ain't got no dog to fight. But it's a lot of people said the same shit I said when I first saw the shit, okay? All right. So check this out. I know. A lot of y'all just peeping in, peeping out, trying to see what the fuck I'm talking about. Peep in, peep out. Let me see if you talk about me. Nope. Ain't talking about you. Ain't got nothing to do with you. It's just some shit I saw and I just decided to talk about it. Stick around and stay for a while. Thumbs it up. That's the least you could do if you ain't going to leave a comment. You feel me? All right. So, like I said, crime is everywhere. And see, one thing about the news, when they come on, the way they, like, look how they put this shit up. Crime alert with the red thing. Like, you know that shit, see, with the blue lights in the back and got the police car and shit. The way they just bring shit on, scare the fuck out. You think shit just happened right then. You feel me? Shit be done happened 10 days ago. They need to stop doing this. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into this video. I want y'all to see this. Okay? All right, you ready? If you ready, I don't give a damn. If you ain't, we're going to do it anyway. Here you go.
A mother and her family living in fear tonight after she says her home has been shot up multiple times this month. Tonight, she's showing WRD's Shay Arthur the extensive damage and has a message for those shooting at her home.
It came from through this wall into this door.
Tedra Clark is at her wit's end as she shows us bullet hole after bullet hole after bullet hole in her Fraser home. We counted at least 24 around the home in a neighborhood off North Watkins. One shot narrowly missing where her 16-year-old son sleeps.
This is the one that's right above his bed.
Clark says the chaos started last week.
And as soon as I turn on my light,
week.
Boom, 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 boom. So I get down on the floor.
Right.
And since then, things have gotten worse.
Worse.
I shot over here 4 times.
Both.
It's just that they only hit the house 3 times.
Three.
We were there as she did what she could.
Yeah, that sign ain't gonna stop
me.
You
better
put
a bullet through the shield
up there around the house.
She's concerned. Her 7-year-old granddaughter lives with her. She says the family hasn't been able to stay at the house.
I know.
I have not had no rest. My nerves are bad.
Windows constantly breaking while the home is also in the...
Did you hear her? She said, I have not been able to stay at my house. Even though she know it, she know they not... She know that her and the people that's living in that house, they are not the initial targets. They're not shooting at them. They just shooting the wrong damn house. But she, what did she say? I have not been able to stay at my house. Did she not just say that? She didn't tell them, man, fuck that, I'm going back home. She didn't say that, did she? Oh, I just want to see if anybody was paying attention. Maybe it was just me, I don't know. I can play it back. I mean, shit, it don't matter. Let's go.
Middle of construction.
It's like I'm buying glass for the last 3 days, and then the people that I did have working on my house done stopped. They scared, I understand.
She says neither her family nor her son have any...
You see that? Do you see that? Do you see this? You see that bullet hole right there? That came from outside. This is what came outside in the house. You see that? Huh?
Anything to do with the people the shooters could be after.
Look at that.
I don't know what the beef they got. That's not my problem. That's not my business. I just want them to know that they shooting at the wrong house.
Yes.
They shooting at us, and we ain't got nothing to do with it.
As police now continually respond to the home.
They work diligently. I got to give them their props.
She hopes the violence stops.
I'm fearful. I don't know what to do.
And did you see them things they were holding their hands? Them things they were holding their hand. Each one of them a bullet can go through that house. What kind of house? Bruh got over there. It didn't come through. It just hit the house. He said the house was wounded now. Like I said, I ain't got no dog in the fight. I'm just saying the shit just the math just ain't mathing, y'all. Come on now. Shit. You see this.
Shay Arthur. WREG, News Channel 3.
And if you think you know anything that can help detectives, you're...
I don't know nothing. That's all we got. Child, I gotta go. That's it. That's all. I just want to throw that out there. You can watch this anytime. You all you gotta do is go on YouTube. It's right there. I'll leave the link. If I don't, I'll just upload it. And hell, YouTube already got it, so... You want to see it without me talking through it? I'll just upload it. That's pretty much all I got on that. I had to get that out there because there's a lot of people saying the same and saying the same things I'm saying. Like, why the fuck you go outside if the shit, like, come on now. If it just happened, you said somebody sent them, but you walk your ass back out there and it's, you go outside to show us bullet holes. She didn't have to go out there. When they came up to her house, she showed you where they shot in and showed you where the shit came out from outside it. You didn't show us that. You went outside to show us. But when you went back in, we never seen not one bullet hole in nothing in the house. Make that make sense. All right, people, I done spent enough time on this. This was going to be a real short video anyway. I'm sorry for my picture not being in here. I'll do it another way where it is. But on that note, I got to get the hell up out of here. I will see you when I see you. And I'm out.